tomato juice. One of Chef Pachi's favorite recipes. Roast the tomato at 425 or 450 degrees for 10 minutes on each side. That's it. Once it was completely roasted, I just blended it, and now I have roasted tomato juice. Easy and made in minutes without making a mess in your kitchen. Chef Pachi.